All right, are we ready? All right, so let's see. So let's pour a little bit from each of these into this. Think we can do that without disaster? And don't you think it's kind of cool, like, you know, the baptism has this three part. There's this baptism in the God, the Father, the Creator, and God, Jesus, the Redeemer, and God, the Spirit. So let's have a little of each of these, each of this water, yes. And our cup may overflow, which is awesome. That's biblical too.